Rutgers basketball coach Mike Rice is out of a job. This comes after a video was aired showing him shoving, grabbing, and throwing balls at players, even using gay slurs during practice. The tape, broadcast on ESPN Tuesday, prompted outrage, including criticism from NBA star LeBron James and New Jersey Governor Chris Christie. Athletic Director Tim Pernetti suspended Rice for 3 games in December, 1 month after receiving a copy of the video from a former employee. Rice was also fined $50,000 in order to attend anger management classes. Lee Powell, The Associated Press.